Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel, Derek's View. Hope you guys are fine. Hope you guys are doing well. So, it's been almost a week since I've uploaded a vlog video. I was uploading ASMR content where I don't speak, but then just recording the exhaust note onboard sound, right? So, I was into that. Today, I thought, why don't we make a video on wobbling issues. So I'm receiving a couple of comments about this wobbling issues, like, you know, how serious is this wobbling issue. There are people who are asking about that, and I got a comment, you know, like saying make a dedicated video about that, speaking about the wobbling issue about GT650 and Interceptor. So both the vehicles get wobbling issues, and I'm going to talk about that in this video, so stay tuned. And I'll get to the highway and then continue, guys. People in Bangalore, please make sure you maintain the speed limit on this particular road from ST Mall, this area from Hebbal, where you go towards Nandi Hills Airport and all, right? Make sure you maintain the speed limit of 80 kilometers an hour. So there are cameras placed, so if you cross 80, though, they, what to say, it captures the photo and you get fined up. So make sure you maintain that speed limit. So always ride safe. Please don't break rules. So guys, coming to the topic about wobbling issues, first thing is the cone set. Cone set is a ball bearing, right, which helps to steer the motorcycle. That is where the handle is connected. So there is one cone set right here, another one down on the chassis. So get those checked, make sure they are perfectly tight. So that's one point. Another one is the suspension. Check both the suspensions. If there is any front forks, check if there is any oil leakage, right, from the front suspension. Check if the oil level is down or something, you might face an wobbling issue. And then third point, make sure the wheels tire pressure is proper. So if you maintain the tire pressure proper, the bike should be stable. And fourth point is wheel alignment. Please get that thing checked properly. Alright, front and the rear. Please get those wheel alignments checked. And then that is another issue. And the fifth point is wheel balancing, which nobody speaks. Wheel balancing is very much important, guys. Wheel balancing is very, very important, because if there is any imbalance in the wheels, right, they will add a small weight, wheel weights, so it tends to improve the stability of the vehicle. And point number six is check if the tire is proper. Not just the tire and the inner tube. If you have a tube vehicle, check the tube as well. So, guys, the seventh point is it depends on the road condition. It is with nature. The seventh point is with nature. Road condition matters. How the wind does matters. You know, if there is any crosswinds, it might wobble a lot. And if there is any small bumps and humps, you know, if the road is not proper, if it is not level, right, if there are small jerks, it will tend to wobble. The front wheel will start slipping, and that is another cause of wobbling. So guys, talking over the last final point is with the rider itself. Always drive slow, not just GT650 or any other motorcycle. Drive slow. And I don't know, have you ever seen those videos where people post wobbling issues on GT650? You see people, no, they won't hold the handlebar and make that video. They'll remove their hands from the handlebar and then record, and they'll say, oh, wobbling issues with GT650. come on man, like, you know, if you are not holding your handlebar, not just GT650, every motorcycle will have wobbling issues. All right, except super sports. Super sports, if you have guys seen ZX10R and other motorcycles, there will be a small rod right here near this part, so I'll put a photo of that. That is called a steering stabilizer. So those vehicles are are meant to be ridden high speed, right? They go on the tracks, racetrack kind of a track motorcycle. So those are the stuff you need to check, guys. Cone set, tire pressure, wheel alignment, wheel balancing, tires, all right. And it depends on the road, wind condition as well. Please ride slow. Please maintain your speed limit. Always wear your helmet. Don't do all these stupid stuff watching these social media, you know, where they do triple digit speeds. You know, there are some big YouTubers here in Bangalore where they do, what to say, track speeds. They go over 290 kmph and they do upload videos on YouTube. You know, take it as an entertainment. Please don't speed. Did you see that, right? That guy just took straight right and then he's putting an indicator. He did not put an indicator right now. So this is India, so always try to drive slow. You won't know what happens, right? You will find some idiots on the road. So that's all for the video, guys. Hope you guys liked it. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe. Really motivates me a lot, you know. I think that's about the video. I'll see you guys in another video. Until then, tata, bye bye, boys.